Ghana is known for its history, culture, natural beauty, and friendly people. Some attractions that draw visitors to Ghana include historical landmarks like the Cape Coast Castle, the Elemeni Castle, the vibrant market like the Kejitia Market in Kumasi, and stunning nature reserve like Mole National Park. Ghana is also home to rich music and art scene, with festivals and events that showcase the country's cultural heritage. Additionally, Ghana has been peaceful and stable in a region that has experienced conflict and political instability, making it an attractive destination for investors, businesses, and the likes of many. Welcome back again to my channel, Still Your Girl UJ, aka Mami Ikwa. Today's video, I'll be showcasing on this channel the white people singing in the tree and the girl language to show you how those people love Ghana. They are so much in love with Ghana, that is the reason why they decide to start singing the tree language songs, the girl language songs. I'll be showing the video here with you, and please, if you've not subscribed to my channel, please do so well to subscribe, like, comment, and share this video. Turn the post notification to be notified whenever I post amazing content. Let's take a look at this video, then we'll come back to the video and react. Ghana music has a unique style and sounds that is rooted in traditional rhythms and instruments, but which has evolved over time to incorporate modern influences. One notable feature of Ghana music is the use of percussion instruments like the djembe, the kpalongo drums, and talking drums, which add a distinctive energy and groove to the music. Another characteristic of Ghana music is the call and the response style of singing, which invites audience participation and creates a sense of community and shared experience. Let's watch this video again and see how the white people are singing, then we'll come back and react. Additionally, many Ghanaian songs incorporate storytelling, conveying message of love, pride, and social commentaries through lyrics that are sung in multiple languages, including English, Tri, Ga, and the Ewe. All these elements combine to create a vibrant and dynamic music scene that celebrates Ghanaian culture and identity. Tri language is a language spoken in Ghana and is considered one of the most widely spoken of over 70 indigenous languages spoken in the country. Many people learn the Tri language in order to communicate with Ghanaians, as it is the first language of many people in Ghana, particularly in the Ashanti region. Tri is also used in popular media like the music and movies. So many people who are interested in Ghana culture may learn Tri to better understand and appreciate this art forms. Let's take a look at this video of the white people singing in the Tri language, then we'll come back to react on it.
Wow,
Additionally, some people learn tree for business or work reasons. As Ghana is a growing economy and has a burgeoning tech and startup sector, overall, learning tree can help deepen one's understanding and connection with Ghanaian culture and people, and can facilitate communication and opportunities within the country. That is the reason why you see a lot of people from different backgrounds and culture that are choosing to marry each other for the varieties of this reason, including love, companionship, shared interest, and compatibility. You see a lot of white people getting married to Ghanaian ladies because they love their culture. It is possible that some white people have chosen to marry Ghanaian people because of their personal connections and attractions to them, or because they share common cultural values and experiences. So for those that are watching this video, if you've not subscribed to my channel, please, please, and please go subscribe to my channel. Smash the subscribe button, like this video, share this video, let this video go viral so that people can see how Ghana is loved. If you're a Ghanaian watching this video, please share this video for people in your community. Let them know how much the people love this country and how welcoming the people of Ghana is. Because if the people of Ghana are not welcoming, there is no way these white people will be coming down here to Ghana to learn the Ghana language, to learn the Ghana culture, to imbibe in everything they are doing. Just like the white men do not like to eat calories. They don't like calories, but you see the white men eating the Ghana fufu. A lot of white people are coming down here to pay some amount of money to learn the Ghana tree because they love the country. They want to be connected to the people of Ghana. They want to be associated to the people of Ghana. That is the reason why you see a lot of them coming down here, learning the language, living here, buying houses, buying landed properties, you know, investing their money here in Ghana. I'll be sharing a couple of videos with you guys right now to see some songs that these people are singing. The love they have for Ghana, Accra, is too much. That is the reason why they learn their language, they sing their song. They want to be deeply rooted in the Ghanaian culture. Please watch this video, then we'll come back and react on it. When you look at this video, you see how welcoming the people of Ghana is to those white people. The way they were singing in the market square and the market women were dancing along with them to show you the hospitality in those people. The Ghanaian people are so nice. They are accommodating. They are welcoming. You know, I don't know what you think about this video as a foreigner watching this video or as a Ghanaian watching this video. Please drop your comments in the comment section. And please do not forget to like this video, share this video, turn the post notification to be notified whenever I post amazing content like this. And if you've not subscribed, please do me a favor by smashing that subscribe button and join the family. Thank you guys for watching. See you in my next video. Bye.